Kareena Kapoor has been a part of some memorable films in her career. However, being a public figure, she was also found in the middle of controversies as her career progressed. Let's take a look at the top controversies of Kareena Kapoor. Kareena's bold Qurban poster. In 2009, Kareena raised eyebrows and courted political controversy when she featured in a bareback poster alongside Saif Ali Khan as part of the promotional campaign for their film Qurban. The bold poster didn't sit well with certain Hindu groups, leading to protests, defaced posters, and calls for a ban on the film. Shahid Kareena MMS controversy. Before her romance with Saif Ali Khan, Kareena was in a long-term relationship with Shahid Kapoor. In a time when on-screen kisses were a rarity, an MMS featuring Kareena and Shahid in a steamy lip lock made waves. Both actors were deeply upset when the intimate video surfaced, adding another layer of drama to Kareena's eventful career. The clip caused controversy and speculation, but its authenticity was never confirmed. Catfight with Bipasha Basu. During the early days of her career, Kareena shared the screen with Bipasha Basu in Ajnabi. However, things weren't all sunshine and rainbows behind the scenes. Kareena once publicly referred to her co-star as Kali Billi. Her comment obviously didn't go down well with Bipasha. Despite all these controversies, Kareena has remained unaffected and focused on her work and family.